welcome to Retired People's Club. My name's Chris Gosling, and today is Friday the 28th of September. I'm just giving you a little look and a wave to say hello, and to let you know that tomorrow morning, that's Saturday the 29th of September, we'll be doing something live on Retired People's Club. It's a Saturday morning chat, if you like. I've got a couple of topics I'd like to have a chat about and get your responses on while we're live online. We'll be on the Facebook channel, Retired People's Club, and you can give us a look there and see what you make of the discussion. It's an interesting one. Pollution and littering and stuff like that is all the go at the moment, really. There's a lot of people interested, but there are some aspects I guess we don't look at, we don't think about. And I've got a couple that I'd like to raise with you and get you to tell me what you think, and then we can go from there. Other thing to say to you this afternoon as well, while we're on the while we're online, is to say that there's a new, I hope rather fun, little recipe entry in the Retired People's Club on the website. That's retiredpeoplesclub.blogspot.com, and that's called Cheating at Chinese, and it's about a few little Chinese meals I've done that are really like takeaway Chineses, but for two of us we can get plenty to eat for about £4, and it is really good quality product, I think. Have a look at that on Retired People's Club on Blogspot and see what you think of it. Give it a go if you like. It's good for two people. One person, well, there you go, you're only going to have one dish, but for two people, this makes a meal that's, I think, nearly as good as a good takeaway. Okay, my name's Chris. This is Retired People's Club. We'll be with you tomorrow on Saturday live, Saturday morning, sometime between 10 and 11. Look out for the announcement and join in the conversation. See you soon.